That was an addictive substance. Now, why are they addicted? Because without it, they are unknown. Now, what you have to understand is that nicotine is water soluble. Okay? The smoker's brain, the dipper's brain, the snuffer's brain is his bladder. Whenever he takes a leak, takes a pee, he drops some of his nicotine, because his nicotine is water soluble. So when a patient comes to me and they want smoking reduction, one of the things I'm going to tell them is, we're going to do some therapy, but over the course of the next week, what I want you to do is make me a pledge. You will not have a cigarette for an hour and a half or 2 hours after using the toilet. Or after making love. Or after eating, where you're shifting fluids. And they'll say, no problem. But other than that, you can have a cigarette, and then they'll come back after 2 weeks. God, that's hard. Because now they're learning when their addiction is the most. An hour and a half to 2 hours, because the addiction is most intense after you shift body fluids, because nicotine is water soluble. And your bladder does most of the thinking. You see? Now, vitamin C can help substitute. We have the anti-smoking one, which has tobacco in it. That's a 2X of tobacco. And then the anti-smoking two, it does not have the tobacco in it. So I give the anti-smoking one for a month every time they need a cigarette. You see, an inhalation absorption of tobacco, of nicotine, takes place very, very quickly, whereas oral absorption of nicotine takes place much slower. So the dipper has a slower reaction than the smoker. So I want them to understand this. And basically, we're trying to shift them away. So this is some of the little tips that I've used in my work with smokers.
The anti-smoking one has nicotine in it?
Yes.
So they would take that while they're trying to quit smoking?
And I tell them that when they take 10 drops of the anti-smoking one, they are to allow 15 minutes and take it again. So it takes 15 minutes before it gets into the oral use, where it takes like 15 seconds to get in with the lungs to get to the bloodstream.
And so when would they take the anti-smoking two?
Now, right after 1 month of anti-smoking one, you switch to anti-smoking two.
Homeopathic.
Because nicotine is water soluble, the addiction only lasts about less than 4 days. The physical addiction. You get off smoking, it takes 4 days and you're off of the physical addiction. 1 week maximum. And you're over the physical addiction. Your body does not crave the nicotine. But your mind can. Now, what the other thing that you need to do is relapse training is very important. That when you talk to anybody who's getting off of any drug or any addiction whatsoever, talk to them about relapse. You're not a smoker anymore. Wonderful. Congratulations, you're not a smoker anymore. Dun, 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 dun. And every 3 months, they'll have the urge to go back. I don't know why, but every 3 months, they'll be sitting at a bar and they'll watch somebody on the other side of the bar who lights up and goes, whew. And inside their brain, that could be me. I could be doing that. Oh, dude. They don't realize that when they take that next cigarette, it's going to be a stimulant. They're not going to go, oh. They're going to go, they're probably going to throw up again. It takes a cigarette or two to get the addiction back. I try to tell them that if they have a relapse and if they go someplace and if they have a cigarette, they are not just a smoker again. That's the hardest part, is convincing them. Now, my wife, Ildiko, who was a smoker, now has quit. But sometimes she'll go someplace and she'll say, can I have a cigarette? And we're in front of a room full of people and everything. I don't know if she's nasty. Sometimes I'll do, but I'll say, you recognize that you're not a smoker. He says, no, I just want one cigarette. Sometimes it's two, but now the next day I have to be very careful to make sure it doesn't continue. And she's very, very good about this. So maybe 4 or 5 times a year she'll have a cigarette or two. And I try to tell her, you're not a smoker now. pray, Lord.